Simmers, we got big news. Really big news. Now, I wasn't going to make a video on this today because the update doesn't come out until tomorrow, but I have a lot of things to say and a lot of speculation I want to do, so I'm talking about it now. Bunk beds. They are adding bunk beds to The Sims 4, finally, after years of begging. They're finally adding bunk beds in a free update tomorrow. For some quick context, they teased these a few weeks ago on the anniversary live stream for The Sims. Like, way back at the end of February, they had a big live stream, talked about The Sims anniversary, you know, showed off some things in that update, and then at the end of the stream, they cut to a scene that just showed a silhouette of a bunk bed. They love to do this, but they really teased us with this one. They just showed this silhouette coming soon to The Sims 4 base game late March 2021. That's all we got, and for weeks, they've been kidding around with us. People will be like, oh my god, bunk beds are coming, and they'd be like, I don't know, it could be anything. That could be a void critter. That could be a double-decker hot tub. People kept making jokes about it because it was just a silhouette. Well, today, they finally actually announced the update, finally confirmed that obviously yes, it is bunk beds, and they posted this tweet. And this is what I want to talk about because there's a lot to break down here. The text says bunk beds, check mark. Obviously, we knew that. They announced that like a month ago. Then it says trait improvements, which is news to me. I have no idea what to expect with that. So we'll talk about that in a second. Then they say improve console textures, which finally they have fixed. Consoles had a big issue with the skin tones looking really blotchy for a long time, so they're finally fixing that. They did say that, but it's nice to see it actually happening. Goes live tomorrow, blah, blah, blah. Obviously, it's free. It's a base game update. But when you open the picture, I was kind of trying to scrounge around and see if I could see anything new. I do notice one thing. This hair is updated. Finally, they are fixing some of the textures on those original base game hairs. This is that hair right now. Absolutely tragic, terrible texture, embarrassing, and this is that improved version. Obviously, it's a small picture. We can't super tell what it'll look like, but that, to me, looks significantly better, so I'm really glad to see that finally fixed. They said a long time ago they're gonna be working on fixing a lot of the base game hairs, this being one of them, but also, most obviously in the image, is the bunk bed itself. And so what I'm noticing about this is that this is two base game beds. This is two existing base game beds. But doesn't it look like this one is built in and this one isn't? So is this a loft bed that you can also insert a bottom bunk to? I'm really curious to see how the bunk beds work. Because obviously we all expect there to be a bunk bed, right? Deep down a little worried we just get one bunk bed, no lofted version, just the one option, and that would be kind of sad. But if you look at that original picture, this is not this. That is at least two different types. This one looks more like a metal frame to me. This one obviously is wooden. So that's at least two different versions. This one looks completely different as well. Like this to me looks like you can slot base game beds into. This thing looks like it might have attached beds, and that doesn't look like a base game bed that we already have. So I'm really curious to see what happens here. So what I'm seeing here is that either with this bed, you can like change the bed swatches separately, which makes sense, or you can like insert a base game bed into the frame. So you could pick and choose any of them, but like how would that fit? So I'm not really sure what to expect. I think what this looks like most to me is maybe this top bunk is attached and there's technically nothing underneath, but you could put like a desk here or a bed or whatever you might want, you know? So this part is just lofted and then you can slot in anything else down here. That would make sense as well. But obviously, I don't know, we've only seen this picture. This is the one image that we have. I wonder if The Sims on their Instagram has anything different. Nothing on their story. It's the same picture on their Instagram. Okay, well, boring. This picture's bigger. We'll keep this one. God, I can't wait. So that's at least two different bunk beds and hopefully there's a lofted version of both.
I just closed my game without saving. I was in the middle of a build. I wasn't thinking.
The things that I do for content. Okay. I was gonna show you The Sims 3 and how it worked in The Sims 3, but I have now made a great sacrifice. Why is it so small? What the heck? Well, now we just wait about 20 minutes and then I can show you. Okay, we're back, we're ready, it's fixed. Oh dear. Well, hopefully that doesn't happen in The Sims 4. Okay, well, this is my Sims house. There was like extra, that was really weird. Okay, well, in The Sims 3 with the bunk beds, this one obviously is a lofted bed, so it's kind of customized. You can put furniture underneath it. Your Sims can use that furniture and then they'll sleep up top. We had a bunch of variants. Every bed that had a bunk also had like a lofted version. See all these options, it was beautiful. Of course, you could stick a desk down there. It'll actually slot under it, which is pretty cool as well. You could put toys, anything else you want down there. You could also put like a second bed and kind of make it like L-shaped. I don't know, slot like a nightstand down there and it all works. It's totally functional. I'm hoping for this sort of setup in The Sims 4. Now, obviously the swatch system in this game is very different. You can make whatever color you want, literally whatever color you want, any pattern you want. I mean, you literally could do anything in this game. It's a very different world. So in The Sims 4, I expect to at least be able to pick the top and bottom bunks separately, color-wise. But like the frame? I'm not sure. I don't know what to expect. I don't think they're overhauling completely how beds work. Like, I don't think you could put any mattress in there, but I'm really curious to see what they did. And the other thing is that they've sort of announced they're gonna do a trait overhaul. And what does that mean? Where did that come from? I mean, I know a lot of us have been talking about wanting better traits for The Sims 4, and we think our Sims are kind of boring and lack personality. So they just said trait improvements. Now, I don't want to, like, take this and run with it too far, because that could mean anything. I mean, they could just, like, update how a couple of them work, and that would be considered trait improvements. Or they could add extra traits, maybe another trait slot, like if you could have 4 or 5 instead of just 3. Like, I genuinely have no clue what to expect. It's too vague. What does trait improvements mean? You can't just drop this and then leave it to us to, like, guess about. I guess we only have to guess about it for, like, 24 hours, but I'm very curious in the comments what you think that means. Like, trait improvements could literally be anything. I think deep down, I hope not for more slots for traits, but just for more traits. Like, I'll take more traits anytime. But honestly, like, in The Sims 3, we had 5 slots for traits instead of just 3, and it felt like your Sims had a lot more personality that you could select. But the kind of traits they had were also different. Like, they just had more and more options. So I'll take more options anytime. I hope that the trait improvements don't have to do with, like, reward traits, because that doesn't really interest me too much. Like, you know how your Sims can use points to buy reward traits? I don't really care about this stuff. This I'm not interested in. Like, I don't care about my Sim being a morning Sim that they bought with points. I want more of these. Give me more of these. I think the issue is that you just can't really boil your personality down to 3 defining factors. I mean, like, my Sim Noah, the 3 most important things about him are that he's a vegetarian, squeamish, and a snob. Like, that's really weird. I mean, me too. I relate to all 3 of those things, but I don't know if those would be my 3 top picks to describe myself. And a lot of the traits, like all of these, are tied to emotion, right? So all of these things work with that emotion system and make your Sims energized more often, or happy more often, or sad more often. These things are all tied to skills. And look, this section is all tied to hobbies, but there's only 7 hobbies. I just wish we had more. So I don't know what to expect, and I don't want to speculate too much, because it literally could be anything. I mean, it could be giant and, like, overhauling the whole system, or it could be just, like, getting rid of one and replacing it with something else. You know, like, it could be super small as well. So I don't want to get my hopes up too high, but I did make an entire video a few months ago talking about how I wanted the trait system to change. So I will link that down below. So fingers crossed. I don't know what to expect, but that is a very pleasant surprise. I think all in all, I'm really pleasantly surprised by this news they've given us. I was really hoping for more than one bunk bed. It looks like that's confirmed. I feel like they have to do loft beds. They wouldn't not do loft beds, right? Like, right? The hair update, the console skin tones finally fixed. I mean, this is gonna be good. They didn't even mention the hair fix in the tweet, so, like, who knows what else could be in there hidden. Obviously, it was a tweet, so they didn't have a ton of characters, but, like, who knows what else to expect tomorrow? Probably not a ton of big things. It's already a giant patch, but as far as, like, fixes go, perhaps they will finally nerf the Bust the Dust kit so that my house stops getting dirty every 2 hours? We'll see. So in the comments, please, please, please speculate with me, because I just want to talk about The Sims. I am really excited about this. Can you tell? It's finally here. It's bunk bed time. Okay. And on that note, I will see all of you tomorrow to build a bunk bed house of some sort. I don't know. We'll see what happens. We haven't seen them yet, so we'll make something though. Bye, everybody. Tiny house for a big family, 100 baby challenge house. I mean, think of all the options with the bunk beds. I can't wait.